in my recordation.
What made me laugh is when you posted that New Empire, the podcast on New Empire, and a lot of the comments from the English are like, oh wow, you guys, I love your Welsh accent, guys.
Yeah.
I love it. Accents.
Whenever I go to like England or somewhere far away, well, I say England far away from Wales, but like up north in England, far away, they're like, oh, you've got a really strong Welsh accent. I'm like, really? You should speak to my mates from Merthyr. Like, you would not understand them.
I didn't know you from Newport. You've got quite a posh accent.
Anyway, let's get back into this match. This is the grand final now. I think we're doing a best of three, but anyway, Orff takes the first round with Fei Long.
I think we should have a mercy rule. Just end it now. Because Fei Long is terrifying.
I think we know who's going to win. Put it that way.
Yes, Dan. Oh, look, he's finished. He hasn't even got a chance to do a cycle push yet. He's running away. He's scared. Oh!
And... ooh! There we go. Finish it with a super. Game one goes to Orff.
Absolutely terrifying.
To be honest, it's not a surprise, really, is it?
It's not a surprise, but... yeah. I'd like to see a bit more of a close final.
This is Orff's game, though. He far outmatches anyone here in Asambia or Southwest of this game.
Definitely. Well, I'd say everyone in the UK.
I'd say most people in the world.
Apart from the Japanese, maybe.
Oh, of course.
I think if you went to Japan and trained, he'd probably be dizzy.
There we go.
Oh my god.
Wait, what did the clock start on? 99. That seemed a lot quicker.
I don't think they're real.
Oh yeah, the clock goes down. It's like 3 seconds in 1 real second.
Yeah. I want to see Dan at least one round. I'd like that. Ooh, he's.
I'd like to see him one round. Win one round.
On, he could do this.
There we go. 10. The crowd goes wild.
Come on, Dan.
Let's do this.
Back in the game.
Are we gonna see an epic comeback?
Yeah.
Somehow I don't think so, but
we may have to edit the final speed onto this. Then again.
Oh, it's not really looking good for Temp at the moment. There we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. It's over.
Oh.
No surprise
there.
Orff
takes it.
Orff wins Grand Finals of ST HD Remix.